Well, the Cowboys, they were a punchless, predictable offensive team last season. New coach Shan Gailey promised that would change, but is the former Steeler offensive coordinator trying to turn Troy Aikman into the next Cordell Stewart? Troy, just going off. Cardinals completely overwhelmed in this one. Second quarter, Aikman back. There is another receiver on that team beside Michael Irvin. How about Ernie Mills with the 30-yard touchdown? Aikman pumped, 14-zip. In the fourth, Troy again, this time to Billy Davis. 7-yard TD, Davis, the splits, and the victory for Dallas. 38-10, Troy Aikman threw a couple of touchdowns, ran for two. Overall rush for 40 yards. Emmitt Smith, he piled up 122 on the ground. Michael Irvin hauled in 9 passes for 119 yards. When the triplets do that, look out. Josie Karp has more from Big D.
For the first time in a long time, the Cowboys trio of offensive superstars played like it. They accounted for 4 touchdowns, the most this team has scored on offense since the season opener a year ago.
I like the offense. I like the different things I get an opportunity to do. And playing in the slot. And there's a whole lot of other things that we didn't do tonight that I'm sure, you know, that we'll get a chance to do.
I tell you, at the end there, when we start running the play left, right, it felt like some of the plays that were called back in the old, in the Cowboys of old system, and it was working.
I don't know really what we expected. I think we all felt that we could come out and put together some drives and score some points, and we felt good about the package going in. We struggled there early. I missed out on some opportunities, come away with some points, and you know, fortunately, in there in the second quarter, we got some drives together.
People were talking about, you know, they're 0-5 in the preseason, and you know, they didn't have a lot of production, and but you can't count those guys out. They have Super Bowl experience. They have you know, multiple years of experience between the three of them, and they know how to win.
It was a good mixture of play calling, and they made the plays when they had an opportunity to.
We talk about where we are and what we've got to do, and I think our guys will remain very humble. We don't need to be hurting our arm, patting ourselves on the back. Yeah, we played better, but we haven't arrived.
With another year's experience for quarterback Jake Plummer and the addition of a potential superstar on defense in Andre Wadsworth, this game was supposed to signal a changing of the guard in the NFC East. The Cardinals were on their way up and the Cowboys on their way down. At least for one more week, that change is going to have to wait. At Texas Stadium, I'm Josie Karp.